Hi, hello everyone. Good evening, everyone. It's Saturday night, Paul and Sally karaoke night, live in England. I'm struggling again to start, but yeah, it is a Saturday night. Back to my YouTube channel again tonight, and of course, before I start, hello to my Taiwan Leso Kalibokland, Isla de Boracay, Republic of the Philippines. And also to my Lady Barrio Captain Albani ni Pumuseno, your family and your friend. To Mulin, my beautiful Mulin, your family and your friend. And to all the village people. This is the reason why I'm doing it, is for the village anyway. You see, that's why. And also, especially obviously, to my family in Manila, in America, and around the world. All of you. Cause, so I don't need my husband to remind me. Because when I say around the world, it's around the world, you see. So, yeah, but tonight, not to worry again with my giggle bite. As you know, we don't do posts. It is completely straightforward filming. Home video. I'm mumbling again before I even start. Yeah,
homegrown.
Homegrown. But yeah. I will try not to mumble for all your sake. And I'm really, really... Last week I didn't, isn't it, darling? I managed to, yeah, to my anxiety. Isn't it? Not too much.
Can yes. I just say something, by the way?
Yes, darling.
I think that that is a beautifully designed coat that you've got.
Well, I'm wearing. Yeah. Thank you, darling. Of course.
Very unusual.
Of course, darling, I have to please my viewer, isn't it?
Well, you
and,
do.
And tonight I also have a special number for them. I hope that I will get $1 million for that, for my Barrio Taiwan. And I really pledge in my heart, whatever we make from this YouTube, and me and my husband trying hard, is to put into the barrio. Really to the barrio, whatever. Road or whatever that we can just improvise, and then I would like that really to look good, barrio, that, you know. Anyway, before I go sentimental again, I would like to start now, darling. Can you put your camera to the machine?
Right, and I'm ready.
Start sitting down, and then I will start my song, my first number of my karaoke. All right.
Okay.
Yes, and I'm gonna hold the microphone. And hello, good evening, everyone. We start our karaoke, so we have. No worry about giggle bite. As you know, we don't post. This is no post. I don't know. We just want no post. And so we could just carry on. And to be real, you know, that is a direct home video. Anyway, darling, would you like me now to start?
Yes, please.
Yeah, I'm my first song is ABBA, isn't it?
And with you gets up and that, it just goes long, doesn't it? Winner takes it all.
Thank you.
Certainly did make it all right.
Thank you, darling. Can you put the camera now on the table,
right,
please?
There we go.
I know you love me that much. So
I know.
Please put the camera. All right. The second song is to my husband. All right. And let me hold. Can I put? I'll switch off, darling, the microphone.
Please, if you would.
Yes. And I will hold the camera for you.
There you
yes,
go.
So that's your nice second song. It is very nicely, darling. I told you, I want to be very, very nice now. I am. Hap Filipina and hap English.
All right.
Yes, all right. I have a blue, royal blue blood, all right? I used to say to my family, we are a royal blue blood family with blue. I hope we can entertain you tonight. That's all. We aim for everyone to have a smile in their face and be happy and being entertained.
Out of the ruins, out from the wreckage, can't make the same mistake this time. We are the children, the last generation. We are the ones they left behind. And I wonder when we are ever gonna change. Living under fear till nothing else remains. We don't need another hero. We don't need to know the way home. All we want is life beyond Thunderdome. Looking for something we can rely on. There's gotta be something better out there. Love and compassion, their day is coming. all outer cancers filled in the air. And I wonder when we're ever gonna change. Living under the fear till nothing else remains. Other children say we don't need another hero. We don't need to know the way home. All we want is life beyond Thunder Dome. So what do we do with our lives? We live only to my heart. Will our story shine like a light or end in the dark? Give it all or nothing. We don't need another hero. We don't need to know the way home. All we want is life beyond Thunderdome. All the children say we don't need another hero. We don't need to know the way home. All we want is life beyond Thunderdome.
Thank you, darling. That is Tina Turner, isn't it, darling? What is the movie?
Mad Max.
Yeah, we don't need another hero. That is Tina Turner for it. I love Tina Turner. Yes, and I'm going to answer as well with that Tina Turner, because we decided to sing this week Tina Turner. I don't know why, but we just, my husband started that we don't need another hero, because obviously about the Ukraine, you know, and all that. But I don't really want to mention that now. Let's just pretend. My grandbabies used to say, pretending, grandma, that nothing is happening in the world, okay? So tonight, we're just pretending. And now, darling, I will give you the camera, so I could get ready for my second number as well. And please put up with me, because I'm trying to be Tina Turner. That's all. And to entertain you. To have a little smile in your face. That's all. My husband will hold the camera now. Yeah. Let's just pretend tonight that there's nothing, that the world is in peace, isn't it, darling?
Yeah.
Let me just get ready. I'll just off my jacket, because yeah, and I'm getting hot now as well with this jacket. What do you think, darling, before you put the camera? What do you think? I think I'm going to stand, because if
lovely.
I sit down, it's difficult. And I'm going to...
Very nice.
You think I am ready now?
I think you are.
Yeah, and I put the... Yeah, I'm going to do as well Tina Turner, because this week we decided to do Tina Turner.
There we go, my love.
So shall I press
it now,
darling?
If you please start.
Please put up with me. I'm just trying to be Tina Turner, pretending. This is a Strictest movie. Sung by Tina Turner.
This is from the film Striptease, Demi yes. Moore.
Demi Moore, she's very pretty at the time.
Well, the man came in his traces, and the men are all the same. You don't look at their faces, you don't ask their names. You don't think of them as human. You don't think of them at all. You keep your mind on the money, keeping your eyes on the wall. I'm your private dancer, I dance for money. I do what you want me to do. I'm your private dancer. By the sea, have a husband and some children. Yeah, yes, I want a family. Oh, the man come in this places, and the men are all the same. You don't look at their faces, you don't ask their name.
I dance for money. I do what you want me to do. I'm your private dancer. I dance for money. Any old music will do.
All the men come in these places, and the men are all the same. You don't look at their faces. You don't ask their names. And the man come in his faces, and the men are all the same. You don't look at their faces. You don't ask their names.
I'm your private dancer. I dance for money. I do what you want me to do. I'm your I dance for money. I do what you want me to do.
Well done, my lovey. Very good. I shall do indeed.
I'm really struggling to that. Thank you.
Well, it didn't look that way. You looked as though you had it straight under your belt.
I really want to run.
Yeah, you've done very well.
On the side. Thank you, darling.
Extremely good.
Thank you, darling. I switch off the camera now. I mean, the microphone. And then I will hold the camera for you.
Careful exchange.
Careful exchange. True. I wish the music will stop. That's why I turned to the other side, but I still carry on. My nerves is getting on me. My anxiety, to be honest. Lucky I did not mumble in it, darling. I managed to get away from it. But yeah, it's Pomme Tai Hoan Road. I'll do anything just to get the charity on. And this is what I am trying hard. Anyway, I've done it. You see in it, darling. So, yeah. Honestly, I am really getting into my nerve early on. And yes,
you're
but...
All right.
Thank you, darling. I know you always say all right. Obviously, you're my husband.
No, but you did do very well.
Thank you. Thank you. That's why I always say that I'm lucky to have your support. That's all.
Ever see a blind man cross the road, trying to make the other side? Ever see a young girl growing old, trying to make herself a bride? So what becomes of you, my love, when they have finally stripped you of the handbags and the glad rags that it burned that I had to sweat so you could die, baby? Once I was a young man, and all I thought I had to do was smile. You are still young, yeah, and you bought everything in style. You think you're in your house, if you don't mean a single thing aloud. The handbags and the fabrics that you did, that I had to swear to you goodbye. Sing a 5-6 pence for your sake, and take a Bible for a ride. For a 20 blackbirds and a cake, bake them all up in a pie. They told me you missed school today, so what I suggest is just throw them away. Handbags and the glad rag that you pull over and that I had to spend by you. Oh, oh, oh. They told me to miss school today. It's just what I suggest, it's just from all of me. The handbags and the glad rags that to pour over, and I had to swear to buy you.
Thank you, darling. Beautiful. Who sing that song?
That was Rod Stewart.
Rod Stewart, yeah. I remember that, actually. Yeah, the handbags and the glad rugs. it's difficult for me to pronounce the title. Yes, when my husband, because I haven't seen that before, but I know it's Rod Stewart. Anyway, darling, I will now, I am the next, isn't it? My last song, isn't it? But before that, I would like to do blogging with my babies, isn't it? They are the light of our life every week, and there's always something going on with my babies. I just want to hold you that, darling, and I will change my hat because I am not a dancer anymore. And dancer is only one song. Now I'm back to my vintage hat. That's it. And then I will wear my blouse jacket because it's a bit cold. That's all. I'm not dancing anymore. All right. I'd like to hold now my microphone. And yes, I need to sing now. I need to sit down now because my dancing early on. Shake my knee, you see. So before you put the camera, darling, let me just look good in the camera. Do I look spot on? Thank you, darling. My hat, is it tucked in?
It's on your head.
My husband used to say that when I said about the hat, is it in my head? Yeah, my babies. My last week I did not really blood my babies because I think I forgot anyway, isn't it, darling? But I just remember that my girl want to have an earring, isn't it? Yeah, my babies, every week, oh my God, because obviously the pandemic, it's been a long time we've never been to this restaurant, their heaven restaurant. I call it, it's a wonderland for them. As soon as you mention
it's a wonderland for them. And not.
I don't want to mention the name because it's like blogging the business, isn't it?
Yeah.
But this restaurant, even my children before, we celebrate birthday there before, isn't it, darling, isn't it? So now, until now, that's what the babies wanted to do. But every time we go out in the car, granddad will drive straight on, but my baby boy will say, that's not the way, that way. I said, what do you mean that way? The M.A. I said, and you promised to me. Did I promise to you? He said, yes, you promised, Mama. But he is very good, isn't it, darling? He will not cry. He will not.
Oh, no.
But then I said, cross my heart, I will promise again to you. Next week, we are going there. That's definitely, we are going there. Yeah, so this week, last week and this week, we've been there, isn't it, darling? But my God, because obviously the mommy and the daddy used to take them there, they know what to do, you know? Isn't it?
In fact, we're starting to become popular, and they've given us a season ticket, haven't they?
And also, when we get into it, because obviously it's new to me, it's quite a while I've never been there, and there is a pump of ketchup, you see, it's an example to it, that, darling, how they really tell me what to do now. Not like that, like this. And I always surprised, not like that, like this. And so the baby boy get his height, he could raise the ketchup, isn't it? The pump ketchup. Very tiny as well, but he could straight put on the ketchup there. But my baby girl, I said, no, you cannot raise the ketchup, so just leave it and I will get it for you. No, he said, I can do it. I said, how? Pick me up. The truth, the answer is really to pick her up, and then she could pump the ketchup and then straight away put into that little cup. And that's what I'm saying. My God, he's growing up. Which I never think as well to pick her up, darling.
Yeah.
She can do it. And that's it. So that's one thing as well that amazed me with how their behavior, isn't it? But then the true trouble is that we have the magic room, isn't it, darling? We have the magic room. So the negotiation is that the restaurant, the children restaurant, they give toys. So we said to them that you're not going to have two toys, you see, because you have the toys in the magic room, you have the restaurant, so which one you want? And he decided to get the restaurant, isn't it, darling? He want the restaurant. And my baby girl is very clever because he doesn't like the restaurant toys. So he said, no, I'm having the magic room. Because every week when they come, the table is ready for their little cake. in there, you know, we blow it's either the dog's birthday or, but now they want all their birthday, isn't it? So we take time to blow the cake, isn't it? Because it's my baby boy birthday, my baby girl birthday.
We have birthday greetings every week, don't we?
Every week, because it's for me, 1 hour, 2 hours is something as time goes by for them, so they don't get bored. I have to look something what they can do, you see, so...
The dog's already 56 by now.
The dog every week, but sometimes they decided not the dog, it's her or the boy, you see, my baby boy. So I said, okay, so whatever you want to do, let's have 3 birthdays. So we mentioned the doggie and their name is in Italian, but by the time we finish it, 1 hour is done. So you see how cleverly that, because I want the as time goes by, so no, they don't get bored, you see, that's my aim. But my baby boy wanted the restaurant toy, isn't it, darling? So all right, but you will have the restaurant there. But lucky for my baby girl, because the baby girl, whether she like it or not, she will have two, isn't it, darling? Because it is free meal from there, so she is lucky to have two. But my baby boy is so talented and very cleverly working it in his mind. When we come home, obviously we're tired, and the baby girl is sleeping to granddad's lap, and my baby boy is sleeping us. I want him to sleep, and he keep looking at me because I'm cooking in the kitchen. I said, what are you doing? Why you keep looking at me? And he smiled at me. And then later on, because I want them to whisper when they want something in the magic room, because the magic room cannot, don't like noise, don't like crying, you see. So he come to me and he says, can I have the toys from the magic room? I said, what? We make an agreement. We negotiate already that you can only have one. And so you want two now? No, I don't want two. I want both. So those words is enough for me, because he is so clever to use the word both. I could even say that, but obviously I don't know the both. I just say two, isn't it, darling?
What's the name of the fairy upstairs you have to negotiate with?
The fairy upstairs that we have to negotiate, what is the name?
Fairy Snuff.
Fairy Snuff. Yeah. She is very snappy. That's why she doesn't like that they look at the room and they pass, they go straight on, no looking or no crying. And so, yeah, so that's it. I created the magic room, but the magic room must always have what they want. Otherwise, they'll be disappointed.
Yeah.
And that is my problem all the time. But yeah, that's it. So that's my blogging. This is the generation of tomorrow, isn't it?
That's it.
They are very clever. They are really. Every week, I look forward. What's they going to come up in it, darling?
Oh, they pick up everything that's going on, don't they?
And then they will tell me, you got to pretend, Grandma.
Yeah.
Pretend. And then they will make, then they tease me now. Oh my God, I can't believe it, isn't it, darling? And my little girl, oh no, my little girl, she doesn't want to come here without party dress.
Oh yeah,
there is a party in Grandma's house. She remembered that all the time. And even when I come out from the restaurant, she said, I want to go to a party, I want to go to a party. I said, which party? Grandma, Granddad, you know, I said, we've been there. You got to a party now. Anyway, that's my babies. And yeah, that's my blogging for you. And yeah, they are beautiful babies. And hopefully, like I said, the leader could think of them. The generation will grow, you know.
Think of all the young generations around the world.
And that's it. Anyway, it's my song now. Everybody sing this song before, those who wanted to get rid of their boyfriend, and that's the song, that is their theme song, all right? I dedicate this to Tita Melania and Tita Pat, all right? I'm sure you wouldn't mind. I'm just joking, Tita Melania and Tita Pat, all right? But I'm sure I did sing this. I sing this before when I want to get rid of them. So, all right, darling, my husband is looking at me.
There you go.
Okay. Kiss the day goodbye, this weakness and this sorrow. We did what we had to do, and I can't regret what I did for love. For love.
Very nice indeed.
Thank you, darling.
Beautiful.
I'd seen that before. And when you put the camera onto the machine, darling, because the camera is talking with me. Put the camera on the machine.
All right. Well, I'm going to go back over now. Don't
see,
worry.
This is why I
just wanted to pay you a compliment.
Thank you, darling.
There you go.
I know you love me that much.
Right.
But yeah, the camera should be in the machine, in the karaoke machine. Okay, this is why we always confuse, because my husband, because I'm talking, obviously my husband don't want to take off the camera from me, but I want the camera on the machine, because then my nerve will be, you know, not be seen in the camera. As you know, I'm always nervous anyway. That's all. Until it's finished, then I'm calm. That's very brave. To my Taiwan road, I want it happen, and also, for the charity of my Taiwan, please subscribe. That's all I ask. As you see, I am very brave to do this. Since I started 2 years ago, I'm always brave. That's all. Thank you. Every time you start, the Friday will come, or Saturday, my husband don't talk to me because I'm so tense, believe me. Yay!
Jump! Oh, jump! I get up! Nothing gets me down. I've seen it tough. I've seen the toughest around. And I know, baby, just how you feel. You gotta roll with the punches and get up what's real. Okay, if you see me standing here, I got my back against the record machine. I ain't the worst that you've seen. Oh, can you see what I mean? Might as well jump. Go ahead and drop. Go ahead and drop. Hello, are you? Say that, baby, just how you been? You say you don't know, you won't know until you begin. So can't you see me standing here? I got my back against a record machine. I am the words that you see. Oh, can you see what I'm thinking? Oh, I might as well jump. Go ahead and jump. Might as well jump. Go ahead and jump. I said jump. Go ahead and jump. I might as well jump. Go ahead and jump. Go ahead and jump. I said jump. Go ahead and jump. Go ahead and jump. Go ahead and jump.
Thank you, darling. Beautiful. Jump. How high you want me to jump?
Well, about 6 foot 2, if you could, please.
That is very high, darling.
It is.
You
indeed,
know,
my
I
love.
Cannot jump. And I will pass you now very gently. You see, it's very gently.
Go.
And now I think we come to the end of our
tether.
Darling. Darling. And then our career of night. I think we come now to the end. And I will say in my corner. So then I could say any contribution. Darling,
wait there, I'm just going to...
Am I ready now?
Are you ready now?
Yes, I am ready to say goodbye.
Right.
Yeah, I think I would...
At the moment, with regards to the news...
Yes, we stay put. We stay put,
yeah.
But there is a hope. We hope, because the news is from here is real. It's not fake. But all we got to do, keep on praying. Like I said... We need the prayer ever, forevermore. And I thank you for that, for your thought and prayer. We need to do that because they are sitting down now. But until it happens, then we can say yes. But until it's not happening, we can always pray. That's all. And that's all I can say about the war. Yes. And yeah, I would like to say, I hope you enjoy our entertainment. And my new subscriber, thank you very much. I love all the kisses and the heart that you've given. I couldn't ask for more. Every time I see the heart and the kisses, I said to my husband, I got tears to see that we make them happy. We make them with the trouble of the world. We make them happy. And as you see, I've been dancing with my Tina Turner and I nearly turned around because I'm really attacking with my nerve, but I come through to it. And yes.
Well, I think you've done very well. And I tell you what, I think I've collected £3.50 so far.
for that, darling.
Yeah, for the contributions.
So would that go to the top of one road?
Well, yeah. You never know.
I promise to my heart, anything that we make, to all who's listening, that will go to the improvement of Taiwan, whatever it is, road, whatever that needed there. And that's all my aim. And before I pop out of this planet, I promise to that. Anything say, darling?
I will just say to remind everybody, please, to subscribe.
Yes.
Those who haven't, please.
Yes. And don't forget, the like is important. press the like and also the subscription, so then you get all the things, the video that we had. Then you can follow up my story since we started June 2020, isn't it, darling? And how I started from the table, how I tell you my story, how we started this, because we don't want to actually, to be honest, darling, when we started that time, we just moved here, isn't it? So all this stuff is everywhere. And then I said, oh darling, we got so many things to do, we cannot just be locked down and doing nothing. So I said we started sorting out our things. So that's when I started from the table, the collection, that I said the collection, and the how you collect, the collectability, my antiquity and all that lah. And it's now we carry on, but then we got we're waiting for the vaccine, isn't it, darling?
That's right.
And so when we got the vaccine, I said to my husband, start to sing. And so that's it. And so we progress, and so now I have now my own blogging room or karaoke room, isn't it, darling?
And to be honest with you, we've started from the bottom and we've worked our way down ever since.
Yeah, my husband always joke. Yeah, instead of going up, we wake up going down. But yeah, that's true. And also, I will say thank you for everyone and for loving our video, isn't it, darling? I love all the kisses. I love all the heart that you've given to me, and that means you believe in us, and then we have entertained you. And obviously, you know, it is for charity. I don't want anything. It is for the charity. Me and my husband, as long as we eat, as long as we have food in the table, that's our contentment. So my aim really is to help over there and to open that there is, you know, there is future. There's plenty of future. Anyway, darling,
we got bread and lard on the plate anyway for later. Anyway, everybody take care,
everybody take care.
And enjoy the weekend.
Stay tuned to my channel, and please enjoy even the old video, isn't it, darling?
That's
enjoy
it.
Because then you will
and stay
you
focused.
Will see my life story is really how it's all began, and then how I progressed to England, how I learned the English, and how I really forced myself to become become one of them. So, cause you know that's me, but I never forget. I am grounded. I am a person who has heart to everyone. Anyway, give love to everyone and goodbye. Kisses to everyone.
Bye.
Bye.